starving.
Me too. Toast just doesn't satisfy.
Be thankful we had even that. We must pay our provisions more mind.
So I collected laser stuff, guys. Whenever we see stuff, I grab it. No, no, so they've all got the same trainers on. And boots. And red prints at the bottom. Green choker. So I can put some more tribute points on after this.
I know.
I know, but I'm not doing a good job. Hey, put it the right one. I want that one. I got it. Oh gosh.
Nothing will stand in your way. You've got my back. Always.
Yeah!
Hard.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yeah, I completely and utterly agree with you. Being alive is great. Because I took some hefty damage there. The other quest I've got. Gone hunting.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, sir.
Welcome.
Well done,
welcome
pal.
Back. You want something to eat?
No, thank you. We get fat, right, Ignis? Oh! Is that... hold on. Rent? Oh. Can't rent a chocobo. We should go do... What's this one? Just taking that off.
Me.
Man, it's hot.
Search for the headhunter. Oh, right, yeah, they said, didn't they? He'd be around here somewhere. Check.
A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
Howdy. Ooh, that's cool. The heck's up with you, mate? You look really weird. Yeah, that's just weird. Ah, is that the headhunter? There he is.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Okie dokie. Oh, look at the little doggy. Okay.
Those
wait,
tags
with
are heavy stuff.
A bit weird.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind. Let's start by following up on that.
Welcome.
I need information.
You boys must be hungry. So what would you like to know?
Thanks, man.
Thanks for your business.
Oh, sorry guys, yeah, that's what it's gonna do, isn't it? Boost stamina, yes. Further enhance stamina, oh. Boost allies attack after taking them out of danger. Raise HP magic point recovery rate while in cover. So recover a bit of HP with the first aid kit when HP is low. Recover a bit of HP in the... No, I can't do that. Yeah, try and grab all of these ones first thing. And then we'll move on to combat. I like how most open world games with loads of cars you can just rob cars, but obviously in this one you're not a bad person, so it literally stops you from doing it. It's not like a moral choice. You could rob a car if you wanted. It's literally like, no, you have your car, you don't use it, you don't use it.
It came from there.
Maybe this way?
Onward. Yep.
Dog tag? Broken dog tag, nice. Could get an ability where you can warp and it doesn't waste magic points if you're not in combat. You can just sort of try and go along quicker. Back.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Sure, pal. No worries. Make a little save-a-rooney. I've got two saves. Apparently I have to put the saver on over the top of this. I'm a bit annoyed that a car's up there, but I think we'll crash tonight.
Oh, customer.
Yeah. I'm all sticky and gross.
Oh yeah, level 7. Oh. What was that taken?
Perfect timing.
Whoa. That's cool. What the heck's he doing?
Hi.
Time to move out.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
see. Can't help him yet. Can do this one though. So I believe it's on the way.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Oh, we just leave this like super nice car in the middle of like nowhere. Quest.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Oh, okay, it says do I want to fast travel to that location. Yeah, as I said before, we're gonna take our time with this game, not gonna rush it. So I'm gonna play it as if it was real life, you know, I wouldn't be fast. I mean, I might fast travel later on, but I mean, you know, it's not really needed, I'm not in a rush, I just, you know, need to take time and enjoy it. There we go, he actually parks up properly.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Like me, I just sort of parked at the side of the road, like on the road as well. Search for the location on the scrap of paper. Can I look at the scrap of paper? The party has found a scrap of paper that appears to be the path map. Search for the location it points to. So can I have a look at it in my items? What's that? Green choker of patient. Patent leather increases HP recovery rate. How does this work? Right on top of the location. Uh-huh. I don't understand that. Is there like a secret way down? That's really, is it, oh, is it just within this area? And that's just the central location, actually? That might be it. Maybe it's within this circle. Got to be within this circle then, and that's just the central location.
Feels so sluggish. Yeah.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Yeah, I don't really know where I'm going then. There's no sort of proper indication. I can't look at a map to literally see the location. A bit baffled by that. Oh! Oh. Let's spit in that fossil wood. Alright, I will head to that, wherever this main quest is. Quest.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Right. What I can do is I can access the shop, sell treasure. Fossil of ancient shellfish found in stony terrain. A small amount of gill. So yeah, it's just a sell. Favorite material of rustic artisans. Often honed in tonight, could be sold for a small amount of gil. I'm hoping you don't need this stuff later to make weapons and things, and I've just wasted it. Actually, I might actually keep it just to make sure it isn't. That'd be awful to just sell it all, and it's like. You can actually use that to make really good equipment. It's like, rad.
Too.
That's Golden Key.
Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind Ooh. It?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
That's it. Nice.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Might as well refuel so we're up to max. Have a little explore on the beach. Oh, we can do the fishing. I'm probably going to be useless at this, but yeah, let's do some fishing.
What Hello do there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
What's that? That resembles a thunder bomb, but doesn't explode. It dives when reeled in and inflates when the tension is released.
Good luck out there.
Okay.
Have a look at this, Noct.
So,
what about it?
Giant trevally, gallowing trevally, and more.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
So he likes fishing, right? So let's see how this works. Right, we've discovered a fishing spot. Here Noctis can indulge in his favourite pastime. Choose where to cast your lure with the left trigger. The mark will indicate when the fish are near your target. Okay, cast. Check the minimap and find a good spot. And press. Move your lure by pressing R2 to reel it in and tilt to work the rod. A fish is eyeing your lure. Entice it to bite by mixing up your reeling speed. You've got to bite. Quickly tilt in any good direction to hook the fish. Tilt in the direction to ease out the line against the tension. Oh, I'm pressing him. When the tension meter starts blinking red, stop reeling and give the line some slack. Get it?
Huh. Great nice. Job, Noct.
Sweet! God, you guys should have seen my tongue. My tongue is just dangling out of my mouth with concentration. Nice. Alright, one more guy. This is a real one now. And now that changes direction because it's not actually doing anything. Nope.
Ah, dude! Make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
I don't really get it. Doesn't make much sense to me, this fish and larky. I put it out there. Move it about a bit. And then off they swim. Away from me. Nope, nothing going on over there. Here we go. Get it? Nice!
You did good.
That's bigger. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh, that's enough of that. to be fair, and that's good for this course session, guys. Hope you've all enjoyed. If you have, that's awesome, and I will catch you next time. See ya, enjoy the rest of your day.